The topic is learning one powerful habit to overcome failure. Before knowing this habit, I wanted to tell you one thing. Before every invention or before everyone, there is a lot of work and number of trials. So you should try for everything, but you should not quit. If you quit that work initially, then it's a failure. And the first habit which I want to tell you is start with a self-belief. When you have confidence on yourself, then only automatically the others believe you. If you do not have the confidence, then others also cannot believe you. So you should have the confidence on yourself. And the next habit is regret are worse than the failures. If you feel regret instead of crying, then you will get failed. You should try for a number of times. Maybe if you fail for this time, you may success for 99 times, you may success for 100 times. But you should not lose at the 99th time. Identifying the root cause. Identifying the root cause is nothing but you should know why you have failed. Without knowing the cause, if you try even for a number of times, you cannot get the work success.
You should not think overconfidence on yourself. You should be at the limit.